Hi guys, so what I have for you today is my back to school clothing haul part 2. So to start it off, very quickly, what I have here is a No Doubt shirt. I'm gonna have to go in a little bit. Yeah, I have to go. My brother just pulled in. I hear him pulling in. So I'll be right back to you guys. Hi guys, so what I have for you today, just like I promised, is my back to school clothes part 2. So I'm gonna show you. Now last time I tried to show you, my brother came over here, and I do apologize for that, guys. So I'm gonna start off with the No Doubt shirt again. This is the No Doubt shirt, and it was $10. So the No Doubt shirt. Next, I have this shirt that I found was on clearance. So, here's just this cute black shirt. And it was on clearance for $5. Next, what I have here is this Miley Cyrus vest. It's like a just a vest you put over your shirts. I actually really like this. Surprisingly, I'm not a big Miley fan, but this was $12. Then we have this little Ellie I shirt that you guys saw last time. It was $5. I have more of them though. That you guys saw last time. It was $5. I have more of them though. I got another white one for $5 also. So there's the white one. And I found a yellow one too. So there's a yellow one. And it's $5 also. And this other thing from Miley Cyrus I really liked was this Miley Cyrus skirt. Once again, I'm not a big Miley Cyrus fan, but I did like the skirt. This is the skirt. And the skirt was $12. It's a little bit too much for a skirt for me, but I did really like the skirt. Next, I got this pair of, I guess you would call them like sweatpants. They're blue and they say love right here. They're just blue pants. And they were $10. Now, the reason I got these is a lot of times in winter, it's just absolutely freezing cold in winter here where I live. So I really need something to help keep me warm. And, you know, a lot of times in winter, I'm really lazy, so. And also, I got another pair of pants. This pair of pants was $18. It's just a Ellie I pants. It's a lighter color than I had last time, so. Different style, $18. And lastly, I got this pair of pants from Ellie I. Now, it said that it was on clearance for $8, but it was not on clearance. This was not on clearance for $8. I am very mad about that. They told me it was on clearance for $8, but this right here, still $18. I'm very mad about that. So, another pair of $18 Ellie I pants. So, yeah, that's all I got for my part 2 back to school haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and yeah, I guess I'll see you guys, what is it, Tuesday or Wednesday, I'll get to see you guys again. Can't wait to go back to school. I'm such a nerd. Anyway, I guess I'll go, and I'll see you guys later, put the supporters up and stuff, so bye guys. Thank you.
back is aching.